Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, a fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever, that is something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing, fever started long ago. Romeo loved Juliet, Juliet she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. Thou givest fever when we kiss it, fever with thy flaming use. Fever, I'm a fire. Fever, yea, I burn forsooth. Captain Smith and Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, Daddy, oh, don't you dare. Give me fever with his kisses, fever when he holds me tight. Fever, I'm his missus. Daddy, won't you treat him right? Now you've listened to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade. They give you fever when you kiss them, fever. If you live, you learn. Fever till you sizzle. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way.
Oh my God, that timing with the music and me coming back, it's just like, whoo, whoo, gotta catch my breath. I didn't, so let's see, well, Mass Effect and boom, and there I am, and there are you. Fifteen Canadians, Kappa. That's funny. Alright, let's get back to the game, shall we? Alright. Place navigation transponders throughout the train. Oh my God. Return the game. We got this.
I got this.
Commander, the alien battleship is currently on course for the
city. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
And we don't have much time to respond. Using the device provided by Zhang, Dr. Shen has developed a series of modified transponders that should throw off the alien's navigational computer. However, the only way for us to get them in position fast enough is by using the commuter rail network running through the city.
Right, so a sniper here would have been pretty good, because there's actually a little bit of cover, you know, on this train. But we don't have one with us, because our snipper is recovering.
On my way.
Dear Bio, scanning. Our snipper, is recovering. So, we're just gonna take
on
it nice and
way.
Slow. Nice and slow. Not too slow, because otherwise we die.
Scanning.
Or fail. Alright, how far can you go? How low can you go?
En route to target.
Bum, bum, bum. Alright, here we go, here we go. Sweet. Alright, I'll place you there. And, my darling, run and gun. So we are gonna put you as far, as close to the thingy that we can. There we go. And then I'll watch. Sweet. So she's gonna be our runner through the through the train and activate these things. So the rest of the guys are gonna be our protection. Okay. No.
Headed there now. Overwatch, aye aye.
Overwatch, aye aye. I'll place you there.
Your order.
Safe, safe, safe.
It just got hot in here.
It just got hot in here? It just got hot in here. So take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot. I wanna take my... No, I don't really wanna take my clothes. That would be banned from Twitch. And I don't want to be banned from Twitch. I quite like being on Twitch. Alright, you're gonna be in...
Overwatch.
Overwatch, that's right. Alright, let's see, what can we...
On it.
Good.
Moving to Overwatch.
Good, good, good. Alright, Miss Kaylee. That's a dash.
Rolling out.
Let's go for it.
This is the train we're going to be using to move the transponders. It's not ideal, but we'll have to place each of the transponders in this position in order to ensure the signal strength.
Rude. Holy shit. Okay, that's not good. You hit. Oh, I know. What you bitches? We don't need you here, bastards, bastards. Wait, wait. Get it right. Get it right.
Launching.
It's like a precision thing right there.
Bless the shoulder.
There you go. Good job, little one. Alright, let's dash you, God.
Okay. Location confirmed.
Off you pop.
Heading there now.
I need you to clear the area for me before I get there, okay? Ah! No! No! Should have sent it to the assault guy first. God, silly rookie mistake. Silly, lily, lucky, middle-like. Okay. Yeah.
Die!
Dum 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 dum! Huh?
Two?
Okay. Let's do better with this guy.
Take him out.
Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Good job. Okay. Get over there. We got this. We got this. Right, Kaylee.
Good. That transponder is in place and operational. Once the rest are deployed, they'll begin transmitting a signal to confuse the alien navigation system. If everything goes according to plan, the signal should pull the battleship off course, leaving us with a prime opportunity for an ambush. Commander,
all right,
we have
okay.
multiple
okay.
incoming bogeys. It looks like they were air launched from the battleship. Expect new contacts any minute now.
No! Not the big ones! No! Bye bye.
Target down.
Bye bye. I can't reach that far. Fuck. Well, if I want to get up there, I have to do it sooner or later, so... Hopefully...
Moving out.
Hopefully, we'll be fine. You just start and Kaylee's already killing everything? That sounds so good.
Roger that. Scanning.
Sounds just like me. Alright. Who do you see?
Take him out. Take him out.
Oh yeah, you're dead. You can kind of tell when they're gonna miss or not miss your characters, because when they go into this little tiny like a cutscene thing, like you can see them aiming their weapons, like you know they're gonna hit. When they don't, yeah, you just go like, oh fuck. They can still hit, even without going into that sort of animation, but usually they don't. So it's a little tidbit for you. Where am I? Elizabeth.
Scanning.
Keely Kiss. Did I?
Keep rolling, Strike One. You've got 2 transponders left.
Good, good, good. Oh my god, it was poison there?
The alien battleship is still on a direct course for the city, Commander. We'll have to move quickly.
Alright, cool. Yeah, let's put him there. And in a watch. Switch, switch, switch. We got this!
I'm on the move.
Good.
Roger.
Overwatch.
I've got my eyes on.
Reload.
Back in.
Good, good, good.
Heading there now.
Heading there now. Love that voice.
Back online.
Oh no! I hit the wrong button. Fuck.
Scanning.
I was gonna go for Overwatch. I needed an Overwatch. But.
You're almost there. Only 1 transponder left to be activated.
What? Okay, so this one is deactivated. What's the next one? Fuck. I want to go as far forward as I can, but... well, I got 6 turns. Don't do anything rash, okay? I always do rash things, right?
Jeez. Hostile units are moving on Strike One's position, Commander.
Look at her regenerating health. But it's not only that transponder. So, do not be mistaken that that would be like, that's the end of it, because then you have to go to the front of the train. Before all the turns end, so there's that. Reload.
Reloading.
Good. Oh.
Moving.
Oh, hello.
Roger that. Scanning.
Me and keyboard. All right. Do it. Come on, IGM. There you go. Good stuff. All right. So, yeah, we only have him. So. Let's do this, right? Let's see, I need a better angle for of the camera.
Headed there now.
Alright. Oh! Oh, shit, shit, shit. Fuck, 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 it's an Overwatch. Fuck, that's stupid. I should've... I knew he was on Overwatch, that was stupid. But I really wanted to punch him. So we're punching him.
Moving in for the kill.
Fuck yeah! God, I love it. So good. Is it my turn now? Okay, let's see. Where is this thing? Oh, I have the dash thing! Let's do it. Let's do the dash. Yes. God. Forward camera. Thank you. Yeah, I see him, but...
Time to motor.
Let's pray. I don't believe in praying, but it's the same. Oh, that rhymed. Yeah, you are. Savia, you're very awesome. Alright.
We've got it. All of the transponders are now transmitting. Now you just need to activate the train's drive system.
Mm, exactly. Now I only have to do that. Alright, let's get you up here, girl. Go, go, go. What else do we have?
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location. Commander, we're running short on time. That battleship is still on a direct course for the city. We have to get moving.
Why are they getting so